There's this banquet beef pot pie, and I want to have it for dinner, but I don't want the whole thing. I only want half of it because I'm going to mix pasta in with it. So I'm going to do my tiny meat cleaver trick. This is frozen. Yep, that did it right there. Got two pieces now. I can put one back in the freezer.